Good morning. We are out here starting our road trip. Here's Claudia. The car is packed. We're ready. Look at this beautiful cup. Isn't it so fun and cute? I just got coffee from the Dino Mart. Anyways, look at my new friend. Look at him. He's so cute. And I love him. And I really want to pet him, but somebody once told me something wet just fell on me. Somebody once told me not to pet like the cattle dogs because sometimes they're not nice. Here comes Rachel. Rachel. She didn't even realize. She didn't even realize I was vlogging, but it's fine. Anyways, we're off. We're off to the Grand Tetons. We're going to Jenny Lake. Okay? Good stuff. Well, stay tuned. We'll see. She's got a right minded brain. Now I'm feeling manic. Quite some time, but then I saw Ian walking in the distance and I was like, that is my man. I was like, there he is. So I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna go walk around. We're gonna vibe out. It's gonna be a great day. Here come Mike and Sophie. We've lost Colin now. I have no idea where he is. Filling up his water. But yeah, all around, good vibes so far. Great trip.
Well, I think I'll have one too. Tropical fountain, I wanna dive back in you. I do.
Never in any of my vlogs. Yeah. I just take videos of others, and I feel like such a mom.
And give and give, and when will you learn to receive? Young and full of spirit. Where are the babies? I don't know. Saturday afternoon. We're still hiking. Look at this beautiful view. Look at the Grandpapa Teton. It's beauteous. Anyways, making our way downtown. We decided to do the whole loop. Quite ambitious. Yeah! Got about 3 miles left, so, you know, we're gonna kick it into gear. I didn't put on these Nikes for nothing. So, yeah. I'll check back in when we're a little, when we get back, yeah. I'll do a little time check. Right now, the time is 2:51. Got about 3 miles left, so bets on the time we'll get back. I'm saying about five. Bug on me. Don't want to like be like, you know, but like I'm kind of slow. So I think by the time we get to the car and get situated, about 5 o'clock,
see that happening. We lost Rachel, Claudia, and Ian. They're just too good, you know. They're very well equipped for how do you say hiking in the outdoors. This isn't their first rodeo. Ian has the bear spray. That's the only thing I'm worried about. So if I see a mama bear, I might just have to join the family because Ian took the spray. So, well, he bought the spray, so he owns it. So rightfully so. All right, and we're off. This beautiful little picturesque. I fell in the mud earlier. Colin, thoughts for the vlog? Okay, that was great. Great content. He's gonna love looking back on this. Hey everyone, I'm sitting here with my friend Colin. He's eating his Nutri-Grain bar. We just got back to the visitor center and it's 4 o'clock. Like, what? I thought 5, so we're making some pretty good time. We might go see some baby animals right now. I don't know, but keep you posted. And yeah, we gotta go find the car because I have no clue where Rachel and Ian are.
Or what they're doing.
Yeah. So yeah, but I'm very hungry. I'm like famished. Oh my goodness, okay. Update, we found Rachel and Ian.
You did not have to come out here looking this good today.
We're vlogging. Good morning. We're sitting outside of Yellowstone National Park.
I'm having a morning's Reese's.
We have the morning Reese's.
It's important to get your protein and peanut butter provides that.
Yes, yes. So now we wait.
Ew, why is it a grease ball in here?
Oh, it was really greasy.
Ew, can you see that shine?
I just ate it up. I just enjoyed it. That was good. Entering the bar. We're entering the bar.
Yeah. Oh, my pants.
Me too.
We got that shit in. Let's go.
The bison.
Do you know what the buffalo said to the sun when he left for college?
Bison.
They're so pretty.
Wow. Sir, sir, don't run away. Don't run away, sir. Oh my god. There's so many.
There's so many.
Wow. Trying to figure out where we're going over here.
Ohio Ian, Jones has got
Ian
us.
With the new hat. New hat, new map, new national park. We are here. We are here at Old Faithful. Rachel, what are your thoughts? How are you feeling?
Pumped.
She's pumped up. Pumped up. Ian's excited. He got a brand new hat. I've already mentioned this, but it looks great. He regrets nothing.
Great to see
you
guys
in.
I'm
going
to swim in burning
I'm
hot
so
water.
Excited. Yeah. Here is the big boy.
Thank you.
just finishing up the loop around all of the geysers and hot springs. It was really cool, really beautiful. Learned a lot, just read a little bit about the heat from the earth coming up and why certain ones erupt and why certain ones just kind of sit there and then cool back down. Not cool back down, but like the heat rises and then it goes back down and doesn't push it all up and erupt. Not a lot of them do that, but really cool, really cool. We're now going to grab something to eat. I hope. I'm really hungry. I don't care if it's expensive. I need some soup or like something warm. Maybe even a hot cocoa. Or tea, my throat hurts, so. Either way, I'd be down for that. And then also I'm gonna stop at the little gift store. Look at all those beauties in the back. Stop at the gift store, get myself a little something, a little token, a little memento, you know what I mean? So yeah, I'll check back in later. I think we're gonna go try and find some of the hot springs you can actually like pay to go in, so that'll be fun. Wow, look at Old Faithful going off in the background. It's like perfect timing. Whoa. We're at the mud pool. It's the steam. I'm gonna throw up. Smile. Hey, we're at the,
That smells great. Oh, that's bad.
Yeah? It smells really sulfuric up in here.
Yeah, like, Mary? Oh
my God. Yeah.
Why'd you let one rip?
I've been letting them rip in the car. Nobody's noticed. Bottle. Over there's a really pretty, really pretty, whatchamacallit.
Yeah. That's pretty.
Yeah. Honey, I'll get the kids in the car now. Wow.
Right. Hit the biggest bank in Chicago. Brought it out with the thieves you know.
That's a whole lot of sulfur. Remember
the thing that's the biggest, stinkiest bubble ever.
Promise I'll be right behind you. But you're gonna die if you don't hit the road. Kids in the back of a cab. She said, come here and kiss your wife. And I know you're real mad at me. You're on your way to some kind of life.
Since you sitting there. My entire vlog is literally just me with nature scenes and then you. I'm gonna come see Colin. Colin, how do you feel about Yellowstone?
I like it. It's cool here.
Okay. Whoa. Look at everyone else over here. The lovebirds are together up there. Ian and Rachel. This man is walking towards us. Whichever way I go, and I'll meet you in Idaho.
back someday, I hope.
There's one coming out of the water right now. It's like over there. It looks like it's on the mom's back. No, it's not. I'm saying things. Oh. I'm running. Quick attack. Ian is sitting in the sea. He's ready. He's ready to roll. Claudia's ready to squish in the back seat. Rachel, driving. Goodbye. Scare B&B. Wasn't it?
Rachel's gonna be sitting further back.
This weekend comes to an end. What are your thoughts? How are you feeling?
I need to get some sleep.
Yep. Sleep. Heard it here first. Great weekend. 10 out of 10. Would recommend.
10 out of 10 would weekend again.
Would do it again.
Yeah.
Would do it again.
Wish I could.
Great vibes Super all around. Yeah. That's it.
Oh, which way? Oh, hey. Hey there. How you doing?